Well, I went and did it again. I went on eBay and I bought a lot of 3DS stuff, games and the console. Yeah, another console, but don't worry. And well, I'll explain it as we go. I've already opened it because it was packed very well. So let's get into it and go see what I got. See, I think I mentioned this before. I really like the 3DS. Really do. And well, I got some games I don't have, and I got some other stuff now. Here is the new 3DS. Stupid ass name. It's really sealed there, so let me try and open it up. Now, first thing I'll explain is when I got, after I got this, I went to a local hawk shop or used game store, and I sold the other one that I got in the previous lot, exact same color and everything, the black one. I kept the box though, because I have this now. And I got about 110 back for it. So I made a good chunk of money back for what I spent on this. About a fourth back. Oh my god. Well, the prison wrap. Holy jeez. Oh there. I got all that saran wrap off. Holy crap. And it is another black new 3DS. Got some smudges and stuff on here. Looks pretty good shape. Yeah. Backside hinge. I'll get onto that later, but first let's look at the game, shall we? So, Kirby Triple Deluxe. I don't have this one. One of the reasons I got the lot. Bravely Default. Now, all these games I don't have now because I'll explain. I'll keep the pile. These are the ones I took to EB Games after I bought this lot and used for trading credit for new games coming in. That was one of them. So was Pokemon Moon and Omega Ruby. I don't have Yoshi New Island, so that's another new one. I don't have this one. I really don't care about it, but it was Adventure Time. I don't have it, so okay. There's the Charger. So I have that again. I took out the box for the old one. Super Smash Brothers. I traded in. Pokemon Y, I traded in. Link Between Worlds, I traded in. Pokemon X, traded in. Animal Crossing, don't have that. That's another one I don't have. Now this one I couldn't use. I have already had it, but I couldn't use it for the trade-in for new games. So this is what I took with the new 3DS. So I have that again. And that's it. So I got all these games back. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 4 ones I didn't have, plus the charger, plus the 3DS. But the thing is, this one has some pre-installed games, which I actually really wanted. So, ready for it to boot up. So, well, Super Mario Bros. 3, always a good one. I think I already have this on another. Actually, I think I had it, but it was on my original 3DS, like way back when, 2011. Harvest Moon, I don't have that. Where's it? I already have the Majora's Mask cart form, so it's not a huge deal. And where are the other ones? There were two other ones. Swamp Noodle? I don't have. You know what? I might actually use that because there's some downloadable content I can use with the Nintendo points. But that's what I really cared about. Pokemon Blue and Red download versions, which you actually. I recently bought the PokeBank, like paid for the year subscription, so I can actually transfer games from these into the new ones, as far as I understand. And then they have the demo, which I already have, and that's it. Like these two games alone are like I think $16 a piece. Oops. Anyways, what did I just do? Let's turn that off. So yeah, that's just like $30 for just those two games, and then yeah, I think it's a good deal. So yeah, it was I'm okay. say the price because you'll think I'm stupid, but I think it was a good deal. Because what I did with that was these games that I traded in, I found these ones at EB Games. I went and I got Xeno Chronicles 2. I actually already pre-ordered Xenoblade 2 on Switch. And I pre-ordered Sonic Forces for the Switch because it looks ridiculous, but like in a good way. And I got the what's it called? Eternian Odyssey 5 for the 3DS pre-order. And I still have money. It was like $180-some trade-in credit is what I got all in total. Because I have their game card, which gives me an extra 10%, and I had a coupon that gave me an extra $10 to trade in games. So yeah. I'm sure you guys think I'm weird for doing all this stuff, but I really love the 3D, and I love the Switch too. I've been playing the crap out of Pokken Tournament and getting my ass kicked a lot, but I haven't been wanting to. See, my goal is to get, I really need to get 100 3DS games in my collection before my birthday, which is the 13th. So I'm close. I think I'm in the 80s. Might not happen, but anyways, I think I might actually do a collection video on my birthday. Well, anyways, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.